you went through the turnstiles to watch this boy do what he did. I mean, he was just that special.
And very rarely were you disappointed.
Very rarely, right?
He made that line look really good, and you never knew where he was going to go. Doesn't lose yards. Tough, great stiff arm.
He is phenomenal. He will not only run by you, sometimes he'll run over you. He'd run through you. And the numbers are what they are. They're incredibly comparable. The boy is just ridiculously big time. North-South dude, I mean, he's coming. He's not losing yardage.
Is that as much as you try to set a scheme, because of his change of direction, because of the way that he attacked the whole field and you didn't know where he's going to go, it forced you to be sound across the board every single play.
And if he will hammer you into submission in the fourth quarter, you keep trying to contain, and all of a sudden he slips through and he's gone.